Nice and safe. Using computers, we can predict where the white ball will end up. The player can't see that, of course, though.
One.
Looks right. Sure. Ought to be a straightforward pot. No position. Fantastic. He has a very no-nonsense approach to how he plays snooker. Position's not good. The position isn't ideal, but not too bad. Well played. Looks like he wants to get up and go home.
Seven. Sixteen.
close.
8. Thirteen.
Difficult pot he's got to play here. Could use a little luck. Almost potted the white there. He can get the cue ball very safe. I think he knows exactly what he's up. Looks close. I think I might order a curry in. Looks like we're going to be here for a long time. Bad safety. He's still in pretty good shape here. The position looks good.
Seventeen.
Won't get position. Well, potting isn't his strong point, of course. Bad positional. Bit wayward there. Pressure shot coming up. You can take the frame with this shot. Oh, yes. Nice pot. Well, you can see the tension written all over his face, can't you? Good positional shot. Psychologically, it never helps to be behind in a match, of course. It helps to have this lead, of course. He's never afraid of taking chances, this man. Loves to mix things up. Well, you just can't beat a game of snooker, can you? Having said that, Caribbean holiday would be nice too. Maybe I could set up a table on the beach. You never know. Beach snooker might catch on. It's safe. Thank you.
23.
Well played. Doesn't look like he's got a care in the world, does he? Almost potted the white there. You'd expect him to pot this one. Won't get position. We've seen this man crumble under pressure in the past. I wouldn't be surprised to see it just get too much for him. Crushing pressure on this shot. Can he take it? Well played. Good pot. The position isn't ideal, but not too bad. Good pot.
94.